Hey guys, so I'm finally doing a collection video, and I just want to start the video like this because I had some things I wanted to say before I get into my collection. So there's absolutely no way. I've tried, thought of different ways to do this video, and the only way I can think of is I'm going to just show you the boxes more or less, because there's no way I can show you my whole collection. I have been looming for probably about 4 to 5 years now. I don't know exactly, but it's been a while, so I've made a lot of stuff. I have about 5 boxes that I'm going to go through today, and I'm going to try to keep this video fairly short, but I don't know how well it's going to go. This is also one of my most requested videos for some reason. Like, for a while, everyone was like, do a collection video, and I was like, I'll do it soon. And the thing is, whenever I say soon, it can be anywhere from, like, next week to, like, 5 months from now, and I just happen to be like that, but yeah. I also just want to say, when I flipped my hands, I'll show you my Instagram, because almost everything I've made is on my Instagram. There's a couple things, like some fails probably, and some things I decided not to post, but almost everything is on my Instagram. So if you really want to see everything, you could go to my Instagram. I'm trying to think of what else I wanted to say. There was something else, but I feel like I'm forgetting. But I think that is it, so I'm going to flip to my hands now, and I'm going to try not to keep this fairly short, because I feel like nobody wants to see an extremely long collection video for me. But yeah, so I'm going to flip to my hands, and I think that's it. Okay, so we have flipped to my hands. Anyways, I just wanted to bring up my Instagram real quick. So this is my Instagram. And I have literally almost everything posted on here. Oops, it's out of focus again. There we go. I have almost everything posted on here. I never really bring up my Instagram. Like, I always think, like, when I do collabs, I bring up people's Instagrams, but I've never brought up my own. So yeah, this is me. My username is GingerCell. I have my Instagram always in the description, but I don't know if anyone ever really checks that. So yeah, but this is me. And anyways, I have the first box here, so we'll get into that. So this is the first box, and this box is, I'm guessing, mainly Happy Foods and some of my first creations. So I don't really know where to start. So I guess I'll just kind of look through and then say some stuff about them. So like I said, there's loads of Happy Foods in this one. And hair, because this box used to be always open and hair got in. Yeah, so like I said, there's just loads of Happy Foods. I love filling Spiffy. When I first started, she was like my favorite loomer. And I've actually made almost everything on her channel except for a very few things. So yeah, loads of Happy Foods. And this box, you can't tell because of how I have the camera set up, but it is really, really deep. So I don't know how deep I'll go in, but I'll dig. This is when I tried to make a sloth. He's definitely a fail. There's also half a body here. Also, this is random, but I'm thinking of doing a video of just, like, looming fails, because I have a bunch of, like, things that didn't work out. If you guys would be interested in seeing that, let me know. I'll go through my stuff and find fails. We have Happy Ketchup. And just a Santa head. Oh, God. Yeah, he must have been by my art supplies, because he's got a splash of yellow right there. But, yeah. Gravy Giraffe. Oh, I have two. I didn't even know. Half a bracelet. Good things. Like I said, there's just so many Happy Foods in this box. Oh, also, ignore that cut on my hand. I was doing something yesterday and accidentally scratched myself, so this was when I ran out of yellow, so I made an orange banana, and I don't know if I like him. Let's see what else is in this bin. Snowman. Feeling Spiffy, though. She seriously was, like, one of the best designers, in my opinion. I just loved all her Happy Foods. One of my bunnies that's kind of died. Let me keep going. Pretzel. This is one of my favorites. I didn't put the salt in, though, because I felt like it looked too chunky. I don't know. Like, this is literally just a box of Happy Foods at this point. And Happy Things. Like I said, I have made almost everything of hers. When I started, I was like, she was literally my favorite. There's a pie. I'm kind of going through kind of fast, because like I said, I don't want this video to be so long, because I know we still have like 4 boxes left. I love the unicorns. I made 3 of them. I don't know if I can find them all. I which I absolutely loved her Halloween designs. I never made the scarecrow. Oh, look, we have an elephant, another unicorn. Then I have this long thing where I wrote Bumbershoot for, like, some... Is it? Yeah, it's the right way. Some Rainbow Loom funny word contest. And then I was upset because, like, the words... Well, I wasn't upset, but I was like, really? Like, I could have done something like that? Because, like, the words that won were, like, normal words. And I was like, that's not... Oops, hit my camera. It's not even, like, weird. So, yeah. I have a toothpaste. What was it? This was supposed to be a... What is a candy called? Shoot. You know, oh my god, now I can't remember the name of the candy. Yeah, it's supposed to be one of those. Some pizza. Oh gosh, I don't know what this is. Oh, it's a dog on a leash. This is one of my first earlier creations. A failed pumpkin design. I'm just digging through. A turtle. Let's see what else. I'm gonna flip to the other side and I'll bring stuff over. Got a banana. Oh, I tried to make a Pikachu once. That went... He looks okay, but I could definitely do better. A Loom bracelet. Wow. Never do those. Birthday cake. I don't really know. I might flip to the next box soon. Oh, I tried to make a Wooper once. This is like early Lumigurumi, and that's... I mean, they're cute, but I don't know. Oh, I did do a Scarecrow. I thought I didn't. Scarecrow. Oops. Oops. Drop something. I feel like I'm rambling a lot. One of the... I used to make a lot of girls. She was a swimmer. Frankenstein, the pile's getting high over here. Let me see. What else do I have? I found a bunch of hearts. It's a bunch of tiny hearts. I love these tiny hearts because they're so easy to make and they're so small. I made a bunch of those. A snow cone. Like I said, all of Filling Spiffy's designs are just absolutely amazing. I used to freak out too when she would like my stuff. Like I'd actually freak out. It was, she was just like one of my favorites. A llama. Yeah, this is literally just a bunch of happy foods. I'm trying to see what else is down here. A lot of gummy worms too, because I used to, the gummy worm pattern was like fairly easy. Oops, this is a pie. So I wrote down the pattern, and then I would, like, whenever I went on car trips, I would always just make gummy worms in the car. So I have, like, this huge collection of gummy worms. The seal. And he's just really big. Like, let me move these over so you can see. I should probably, let me, my setup's quite interesting. He's a really big seal, like, to my hand. Seal. He was actually my first post on Instagram. Like, if you scroll all the way back, this is the first thing I posted. But yeah, I think I'm done with this bin. So I'm gonna flip to the next bin, which... I don't know. I think the next bin actually has some of my older creations, so I'm just gonna really quickly switch boxes. Okay, so this is the next box. And I keep these boxes just, like, in random spots around my room. Because I don't... Oh, no, this is actually more recent creations. So this was one of my first snowman designs. When I really wanted to come up with a snowman design, but this one took too many bands, and also, I don't know, I didn't like the three. What else do we have? We have a lot of bracelets here. Loads of bracelets. An early octopus design that has no mouth. Oh, more gummy worms. See, I used to make so many gummy worms. But I also like that eventually I got smaller eyes, because these are huge eyes. I don't like how they look. Oh, my bee design. That is kind of falling apart. A lot of my earlier designs are kind of falling apart because where I used to keep them wasn't a good spot, so they kind of have lost eyes and limbs and stuff. But it's okay. Another earlier snowman design. I was kind of testing out the three stacked thing. I still didn't like it. One of these. I don't know what this is, but I always thought it was so cute. There's a tutorial for him somewhere. Ooh, my pineapples. Oh, that one lost an eye, but... Yeah. Let's see what else. A panda design I never finished. There was just stuff I wanted to fix on this one. Ooh, I used to love making these snakes too. These are like Isdelicious Designs snakes. And they're just fun because you just do like a circle and then you add a tail. And then snakes. Yeah, I loved me. I have a bunch of these snakes. I don't know where they are. Oh, here's another one. Snakes. They're just fun. If you haven't made her snakes, you should totally go make them. Another bunny that seems to have lost an eye and some stuff. Turtle. This was one of my earlier turtle designs too, but I didn't like it for some reason. And this design actually was kind of modeled after like my turtles, because I actually, we have turtles in our backyard, so. I tried to copy how they looked, but I still didn't like it, and I ended up changing it to my later turtle design. There's also just a thing white. I also did emojis once, so this is like supposed to be an emoji. It's just a round circle with a face. An elephant. Oh, he had a mouth. I glued a mouth on him, but it must have fell off. And now there's just like a load of bracelets, so this one's actually really pretty. Oh, there's my hair. I should have pulled my hair back more. I'm really rambling, I'm sorry. I'm also not, worrying about talking slow, so I'm sorry if you guys don't understand me. I know I have to always make sure to talk clearer in my tutorials because I naturally talk very, fast. Yeah, there's this bracelet, let's see. Oh, I remember I made this bracelet because it's like, oh, I just realized you guys can see my messy desk. Don't look at that. That's just paint stuff and stuff for resin. Ugh, wait a minute. Fixed it. I do not want you staring at my messy desk. My desk is a mess. But yeah. Anyways, I made this bracelet. It's the snake belly bracelet, I believe. And I made it because it's advertised like the hardest rainbow loom bracelet. And I have made bracelets harder than this. It was time consuming, but it wasn't the hardest. Was disappointed. But yeah. This one, this is one of MDL's designs. He makes amazing like book only bracelets. Bracelet I never finished, I think, because I ran out of jelly. I do a lot of rainbows, oh my god. Let's see what else is in here. One of these, this is Claire's Wears Lots of Knots bracelet, and I mean, it's a cool design, but it's really fat. Let's see what else I have. Dragonfly Effect, I think this is actually a variation of the Dragonfly Effect. I have made so many Dragonfly Effect bracelets. They're just one of my favorites. Oh, this is one of my favorite, like, all-time bracelets. Like, one of my favorite bracelets I've ever made. Just because I love these colors. I don't know. Oh, this is one of the few Loom designs I did when I accidentally joined a Loom design, Loom Games. That one was fun. It's probably the most Loom. I never make Loom designs. I'm always doing hook-only stuff. Just because... I don't know. To me, Loom designs are harder, especially because a band could always snap, and then I just get annoyed. I have so many C-clips. I used to make a bunch of these bracelets, like the Ice Ice Baby bracelets, because I had so many C-clips, I thought, I'll just make enough bracelets to use them all, but it's kind of gotten to the point where I have more C-clips than I could ever make bracelets, so... I'm trying to find out what to do with them. This is one of my favorites, too. Moonstone. Are these Moonstone glitter bands? I don't know, the gray silicone ones, they're one of my all-time favorite bands. They just look nice with everything. Let's see what else. Oh, this is one of the designs I designed once. Well, I was never sure if it was original. But I only made it once. Didn't like it that much. Ooh, my first copycat bracelet. I actually made this in the tutorial, and it annoys me to this day because I messed up right there. And, like, the rest of the bracelet's perfect. I think I just used this top half when I was taking the photo, but there's a mess up. Oop, my mother's home. If you heard anything, like, yelling, that was my mother. Yeah. So, yeah, this bracelet has a lot of hook-only bracelets. Ooh, this design's fun, too. The confetti cupcake bracelet. I think that's what this one is. This is one of Claire's. Let's see, what else do I have? Oh, I'm so sad that Rainbow Loom, like, discontinued these bands. It kind of looks messy now, but these bands were so pretty. I'm just looking through. No one appreciated this one enough. This was for Loom Game 2. Nobody just appreciated it. I mean, people did, but I thought it would get more, because for some reason, whenever you post anything with beads, people are always like, wow. I don't know. Something I noticed. Ooh, I like this one a lot, too. Very orange. I never look through my own bracelets. And I never wear them, either. Like, in my group chat, I once brought it up. No, it was a group chat. I was chatting with some loomers, and he was like, do you wear your bracelets? And I was like, no, I just keep them in a box. This is one of my favorite color combos too, and actually the background on this one is off-brand brands. I don't know what they are. I also just dropped something twice. Is that it for this brace box? Shall I move into the next one? Ooh, what's this? Oh, this one's pretty. I have no idea what it is. Ooh, I like this one. A lot of people like this one too. I actually made this on a car trip once. Because I forgot my Loom deadline was very soon. Luckily I took bands with me, but yeah. So I have loads of bracelets. See if there's anything else interesting in this one. Ooh, this one's pretty. Yes. Love this design. But I think that is it for this box. So I'm going to switch to the next one, which will be my huge bin of bracelets. Okay, so this is the bin that I've kind of been dreading the most because it is probably my biggest bin and has all of my hook-only bracelets, which I've made a sane amount of, and I'm actually gonna flip to show you how deep this bin is because there ain't no way I'm gonna get through this one. So let me flip real quick. Okay, so this is the bin, and I don't know, like, if you can fully tell how deep this is, but this bin is really deep, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to get through all this, but I think I'll just show you some of my favorites from this bin, because, yeah, if not, it would take a while. So, yeah. Okay, so back to looking through this. I don't really know what I have on top. Zebra bands are seriously one of my favorites. I also, my sister's been joking with me. She's like, you use sweet bands and everything. You can't make sweet bands your personality trait. And I'm like, oops, but I do. If you notice a lot of these bracelets, they all have sweet bands in them somewhere. They're just so pretty. I try to go pretty deep. There's so much hair. Ooh, this is one of my favorites I made too. And the photo I posted of it did not do it justice. There's a hair on it. I swear, where I used to store them, I would also brush my hair in that area. It was just not good. But this was one of my favorites. I love this bracelet, but the photo I posted just did not. I'm trying to see if there's anything interesting. But it is so deep. Kind of just going through and just showing whatever I think is interesting. Oh, also this is the alpha bracelet I made. This bin's too deep. Oh, this is one of the designs that I kind of was disappointed in. It's one of Claire's, and like the way she posted hers, it looks so good. And then I made mine and I was like, it does not look the same, but because hers looked like it had little roses going through it, and even though we did different colors, I was kind of disappointed in that one. This one. Let's see what else. Ooh, this one. This one's pretty. Oh my god, I have such a big bin. Stuff is falling everywhere. I used to, like I said, I made a lot of Claire's designs. This is Claire's. This is also Claire's. Trying to see if there's anything interesting. Ooh, these are chameleon bands. Oh shoot. Almost dropped my camera, but we good. Yeah. See, this bin is the reason why I know it would never be, like, this bin and then the first bin I showed are the reason that I feel like I would never be able to fully show my full collection just because I have so many bracelets. Ooh, I love this one. This one just looks so nice and so clean. It's one of Claire's. Let's see. Oh, this was another one I was kind of disappointed in, because, it's one of Claire's, too. I'm not trying to be mean to Claire, but I just thought the bands would be flat, and then they kind of stick up, so. I also don't know if it was just the bands I used. Ooh, this is one of my favorites, too, that I've ever made. God, there's so much hair on these. Yes, I also, no, I think, sometimes I hate it when I would make such a good bracelet, like, I love the color combo and everything. And then the photo I posted would not do it justice. But yeah. Digging. Ooh, this one's pretty. Oops. The Brittany bracelet. For the longest time, this is what was one of my favorite designs. And actually, the tutorial for this bracelet got taken down. So, kind of just have to figure it out with the photo. But this is one of my favorite designs. I've made so many different ones of that one. Oh, here's another one. I just loved it because there was, like, so many layers. So you could do so many different things with the colors. I don't know. I found it fun. One of my designs. I hope you guys don't find this boring. What are we at? We're at, like, 18 minutes. I'm still going. I'm trying to go fast, too, because I feel like I don't know. I'm also not telling you what the names of these bracelets are. So if you ask me in the comments, in fact, don't ask me in the comments. Just go to my Instagram. Seriously, I have the post with who they're by and everything. Because I don't remember a lot of these. I know this one's a Crossmind bracelet. It's one of MDL's. This is also MDL's. I made a lot of his too. Ooh, this is one of mine. See what else. I'm trying to go deep to see if there's like some interesting things. Oh, this is one of my favorite designs too. I think I've done quite a few of this one as well. This was a fun one I did. It's the this one, the middles has a tutorial by Expert Looms, I know that. And I added borders. But I do not know the name. I'm so bad with names of bracelets. Unless I've made the bracelet like a bunch of times, most of the time I don't remember the name. I was looking for this. Oh my god, when I was making the tutorial for the Agent X bracelet, I wanted this bracelet to be the thumbnail, and I could not find it. I brought this burnout. I looked for it, and I could not find it. So that's kind of interesting that I found it now. This one with beads. I also, this is off topic, but I really want Rainbow Loom to release, like, frosted-looking bands. Like, they used to have some frosted limited edition bands, and I never got them, but they always look so pretty. And I really think they should just do a whole collection of just frosty looking bands. I would buy that. Not even LE, because I feel like LE are always so expensive. So I always, like, I want to buy them, but I'm like, I could buy, like, two packs of normal for the price I'd pay for LE, and I always end up doing that instead. So yeah, but I hope this gives you a good, like, view of my collection. This is pretty much my whole bracelet collection. There's a couple other bracelets that I have sitting around because, I don't know. This is one of mine. Let's see what else there is. Oh, this was one of my favorites. And the photo I took for this one, because this one was actually inspired by, if you look at the photo for this one on my Instagram, I posted it with, like, a pin I had at the time. I got a lot of likes. But the color combo was actually inspired by the pin. Anything else interesting? Oh, this one's actually a really fun color combo. I think this was one of those bracelets that had, like, a really fun color combo. And then I took the photo of it, and it didn't look good. Also, one of my older cameras, this is one of my newer phones. My old phone, before I switch. It would not like purple. Purple just never came out. It would always come out looking blue. So once I switched cameras, you'll notice I started using a lot more purple. But yeah. I'm trying to see what else there is, but I think I'm pretty much done with this bin just because I feel like I've showed so many bracelets already. Also because it's getting kind of hard to show. But yeah. Like I said, there's no way I can trip on something. The full thing of this bin, just because there's so much stuff in it. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna move on to the next bin, and these are the last two bins, and they are the smallest bins and the most emptiest, so yeah. Okay, so I decided to show this bucket first. So this bucket, I don't have the best stand for my camera right now, so kind of praying it just doesn't fall over. So this bin has most of my recent bracelets. Like, you'll notice these I just post on Instagram, and I just have this bracelet, like, this bucket sitting around my room, and whenever I finish a bracelet, I'll just throw it in. So this is definitely a lot of my more recent designs, or bracelets I've done. And yeah. This one turned out so well. But yeah, this is most of my recent things. There may be some old stuff I dumped in here, because I see this Totoro I made. Totoro, is that how you say it? I don't know. And he was an older one, but got in here somehow. Yeah, but this was one of the ones that I thought looked so pretty. And I took a photo, and it didn't look good. What else do we have in here? some bracelets. Look, I'm going to be making a tutorial for this one soon, by the way. So if you're watching this before the tutorial's out, this one will be getting a tutorial soon. It's one of the ones I've made with alpha bands. I've been trying to do more designs with alpha bands because I feel like there's not many out there. But yeah. This one actually has LE bands. Wow. Yeah. And then there's a load of pastel stars in here. Oh, there's some random items in here. Let me go take them out real quick. Oops, didn't. Okay, so I took out the random objects. I don't know. Sometimes stuff falls into this bin. No idea how it gets there, but that happens sometimes. But yeah. This hedgehog design that I'm still trying to perfect because I feel like something's off with it. I don't know what, but I feel like something's off. Loads of pastel stars. Oh, that was one of the fails. Star fail. Well, he wasn't a fail. It's just I wanted... Like, he looks like a star. It's just I wanted him to be smaller. This is actually the first version of star I was okay with, but then I never wrote down the pattern, so then I had to figure it out. I always do that to myself. I'll never write down the pattern, and then I had to figure it out. Narwhal that's missing an eye. It's another narwhal that he has an eye. Baby narwhal. And, oh, these trees. I don't know who... There's more random stuff at the bottom of this bin. Oh, my God. I'm going to take it out. It's just, like, bracelets and stuff, but I'm just going to go off camera to take it out. Okay. Now I'm taking it out. But these trees, I forgot who they're by. But probably if you just search Lumigrammy Christmas tree, they'll come up. But these turn out so pretty. I did this one first. It's kind of hard to see. But I did this one first, and it turned out so well, so I did a second one. I like this one a lot better. It's just, they're so fun. And they're so fun to feel because they got like beads on the end. Putting the beads on the band, though, takes literally forever. Oh, I have my chickens. It's a purple chicken. My first chicken. A red chicken. And there's some random bands and stuff at the bottom. But another failed star. I swear, the star took me so long to figure out. Like, how to do it. There's also so much random stuff that's just fallen into the bottom of this bin, so I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to take it out just so I can finish going through this one. Like, why? There's so much random stuff. Okay. Another narwhal. Oops. Another chicken. One of my penguins. I keep dropping things too. It's not going. And then there's just some stars. Another star, and then just some bracelets, and a bunch of bands at the bottom, so that was this bin, but this bin I just usually keep in around my room somewhere, like I said before, and I just throw stuff in. Actually, I'm going to show you, because I have some bracelets on my desk right now that are, like, to post, or I just haven't put away yet, so this is one of my really recent ones. It's a Loom design, one of the few times I've done a Loom design. And then I have this one that's of the Mason Burrow bracelet that I just, it was the first one I did and it shrunk a lot. You've seen it in that tutorial, but I still haven't posted it on Instagram yet. And then I have these two bracelets, which I made really recently. And there's, I swear, I just have such long hair. My hair's getting on everything. Oh, and then I have this bracelet that my sister made that I still haven't posted on Instagram because she said I could, but it was one she loomed with me during our live. I don't know if you came to that, but yeah. Some more bracelets. This bracelet, there's no tutorial for it, but honestly, if you want to make this bracelet, you could just message me on Instagram and I'd tell you how to do it. It's the taffy strip bracelet, I believe. There's also just an octopus on my desk. Okay, now I'm going to be flipping to the last box, my last box of Loom stuff. Okay, so this is my final box of Loom things. And this has a lot of my recent Lumigrammy. Here's one of my bee design. All my octopuses. Oh, I'm sad. You guys can't see it, but he has black on his head from where I accidentally got charcoal on him. More octopuses. But this is a box full of my recent Lumigrammy that now won't close because I have too much stuff in it. Oh, look, it's the bracelet I posted yesterday. Anchors Away bracelet. I have some recent bracelets in here, too. This one I haven't posted yet. It was the first time I made the Anchors Away bracelet before I made the tutorial. Oh, and then these. There will be a tutorial for these eventually. at some point. No guarantee of when, but these are some toucans I made. I'm actually still not happy with this design because I want, like, his black, you can see it kind of comes in here. And I want to do that on this one because I like his body shape better because for some odd reason he came out smaller. I don't know. So I'm still working on this one. This was actually the first version of the toucan. And there was actually, like, three other versions that I took apart. Oh my god, they took so long. I attempted to make a seahorse once, but I'm still not happy with it. And then all my snowmen. I have so many. And I love them all. Oh, a mushroom. I always forget about this design. I've never made a tutorial for it, but it's just a mushroom. Actually, I think I actually have a pattern for this one. I've just, no one's ever wanted a tutorial for it, so I just didn't make one. I also dropped something, but I don't know where it went. Oh, there'll be a tutorial for this guy soon. I guess if you're watching this before the tutorials come out, just a lot of sneak peeks. His tail's too long. There's some slight design flaws I have to fix, but yeah. He's supposed to be one of those worm on his strings. And yeah. My sharks, I'm so... Oh, there's a random piece of floss. I swear, I always put random stuff in my bins. My sharks, where did we... Do I have all my sharks? Shark. I love this design too much. I really want to try to design some other things. I'm not going to tell you because they're just ideas right now, but I really want to do it. Oh, sheep. This is another one there'll be a tutorial for very soon. I'm not sure if I like his body. I'm still debating on his body. His body is what's causing problems because I love his head. And then I just don't know if the body looks awkward. It's a problem. I know, like, most people are probably like, your designs look fine, like, even from, like, the first stage. But I'm very picky with myself, and I know that. Turtles. I made a billion turtles just because I wanted to. I also was, like, perfecting the design and stuff. My ghost. I'm so happy I found him. I found him recently. Another ghost, but this one's kind of a pancake. Oh, there'll be a tutorial for this guy soon. I'm hoping to get this one out before Christmas. I posted the snowman tutorial, and then I was hoping to post this one next, but then I ended up doing some other stuff. But I'm hoping to post this gingerbread tutorial before Christmas. But we'll see how that goes, because I don't know. Big whale. This is actually one of my first Lumigurumi things. This is Isalicious's design whale. And I actually made a baby whale, so this is her whale. This is my whale. And I asked her if I could make a tutorial for it. She hasn't gotten back to me because I don't want to make a tutorial for the baby whale. Like, okay, here's baby whale. Here's narwhal. Here's baby narwhal. And they all look different. But this one was based off her design. And I do not want to make a tutorial without her permission. So I'm waiting. One of my butterflies, the mouse, always fall off. Glue gun works, honestly, to keep it on. But I used to keep a lot of my designs in a spot where they shouldn't have been. Oh, these are some stars I'm going to decorate today for a Loom game. I haven't put their faces on yet. Throwing those on my bed. Candy corn. I actually love my candy corn design. Ghost. Yeah, so this is all my recent Loomigurumi, definitely. Like, all this is pretty recent. I've thrown some of my older things in there. But, yeah. All my penguins. I'm also, this is kind of off on topic, but I'm thinking of redoing some of my older tutorials. Like, the narwhal is by far my tutorial that has the most complaints, and I was probably talking fast in this video, but I was talking fast in that video too. But this video doesn't really matter because it's just me showing my stuff. But when tutorials, I really have to remind myself to talk slow, and I never do. I always end up going fast. It's a problem. And that one, I watched that tutorial back, and I was like, oh my god, I was talking fast. I see the complaints. He lost an eye. So, I am thinking about... Oh, this was a failed duck design. I still want to design a duck, but this just... It's like almost there, but not there yet. But yeah, so like I was saying... What was I saying? Oh, my fast talking. I talk really fast naturally, and if I don't remember, I always... So, they'll probably... I'm gonna eventually for sure do an updated version of the narwhal and the bee, because those two get complaints. My narwhal, by sure, has the most. And I honestly don't know what I was doing that day. I just went so fast. Who knows? Oh, this is a hedgehog. This is, like, another version. Like, I showed you the hedgehog earlier. This is another version of it. And I want something closer to this one, but I still kind of want to make him a little smaller. So, Ghost that lost an eye. Narwhal that's losing an eye. Yeah. Oh, this is actually someone sent me for a Loom game. Oh, I actually have this someone sent me when I won a Loom game. And then this one, Panda sent me. Panda Looms on Instagram. And I keep him on my desk, but he's in the box. More whales. I made so many whales, but I've just never really... Like, this isn't my whale design, but I've just never posted a tutorial because I never knew if I should, because it's just, like, it's based off hers. And I don't know. I've really been rambling on this box. I spent a lot of time just because... A panda. Just because there are a lot of my newer ones. This is, like, all my designs, basically. Oh, I tried to make a baby penguin here. I'm still working on that one. Someone said they would want a penguin, but smaller. But I feel like it needs to be even smaller, so that's the current problem. Lost an eye as well. Another mushroom that I'm really proud of the shape of this, but... Yeah. So I think that's pretty much it for this video. I don't know if I'll flip back to me to end it, but I actually think I'm just gonna end it here. So I hope you like this video. I hope you like seeing me go through my collection. I hope I went through it well enough. If you're ever interested in maybe me doing another second part going through one of the boxes completely, like, I know I really went through some of my newer stuff, but if you wanted to see either one of the first boxes or the second boxes, have me, like, completely go through it, let me know. I'll do it eventually. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. It's been very requested to see everything I've made, and as you can see, I've done a lot. I'm trying to think of what else I was gonna make. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope I didn't spend too long and I didn't ramble too much or talk too fast, because I tend to do both of those things. And subscribe if you want to see more Loom videos from me. I'm actually thinking of doing more, like, funner videos like this, I guess. Not so much tutorials, but just, like, showing things and doing things like this. I have a couple different ideas of some things I want to do. Also, I just realized you can see my messy desk in that corner. Oh my god, ignore it. But yeah, I think that is going to be it for this video. Like I said, subscribe if you want to see more Loom videos and tutorials from me. And tutorials for those couple things I showed that don't have tutorials yet but are coming. Like the toucan, the gingerbread, where's the worm? Okay, I lost the worm. Oh wait, no, here he is. The worm and the sheep are the other things that are coming. And yeah. So, I think that's it. So, I...